The Senate will come to order. I ask everyone present to please rise and join with me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. In the absence of clergy, may we now bow our heads in a moment of silence. Reading of the journal.
In Senate Wednesday, March 30th, the Senate met pursuant to adjournment. The journal of Tuesday, March 29th was read and approved on motion. Senate adjourned.
Without objection, the journal stands approved as read. Presentation of petitions, messages from the Assembly, messages from the Governor, reports of standing committees, reports of selection committees, communications and reports from state officers, motions and resolutions. Senator Libous.
Mr. President, can we now take up the reading of the non-controversial calendar?
Secretary will read.
Calendar number 104 by Senator McDonald, Senate print 2351, an act to amend the environmental conservation law.
Read the last section.
Section 9, this act shall take effect upon receipt by the Commissioner of Environmental Conservation.
Call the roll.
Adams, DeFrancisco, Libous, Sampson, Skelos, Zeldin. Ayes 47.
The bill is passed.
Calendar number 174 by Senator Sampson, Senate print 1618, an act to amend the penal law.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act shall take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Adams, DeFrancisco, Libous, Sampson, Skelos, Zeldin. Ayes 47.
The bill is passed.
Mr. President, is there any further business at the desk?
That completes our work. There is none.
Then, Mr. President, at this time I want to hand up a letter from Majority Leader Skelos and Speaker of the House Silver to the Comptroller that states that the budget has been complete and this is in accordance with Section 5 of the legislative law, and I will have counsel hand that up at this time and ask that it be filed.
So ordered.
Mr. President, there being no further business to come before the Senate today, I move that we adjourn until Monday, April 4th at 3 p.m., intervening days being legislative days.
There being no further business to come before the Senate, I move we adjourn until Monday, April 4th at 3 p.m., intervening days being legislative days.